What can wash away my sins? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. What can make me whole again? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. Oh, precious is the flower that makes me white as snow. No other found I know. Nothing but the blood of Jesus.
Let's sing the chorus together, everybody. Come on. What can
wash away my sins? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. What can make me whole?
But the blood of Jesus. Woo! Can I get a hallelujah? Can I get an amen?
Amen?
That is exactly how we do it in the chocolate church. And I got a feeling tonight, because some of you vanilla folk would do well in a chocolate church. Come on, Sister, come on. I will add this. I mean it from my heart. Not that I expected anything different from this, but this summer, guys, we did a bunch of state fairs. I won't say where, but my favorite was West Virginia. Corn dogs and hot dogs and fried bread and fried Snickers. And it's one of you people alive around here. But I had it all. You can't tell by now, but I will tell you. I grew up the son of a preacher, man. I'm the baby of 9 kids. Woo! 5 older sisters, 3 older brothers, and then there was little Mikey at the end. My mom and daddy, I miss my dad a lot tonight. As a matter of fact, his birthday was a week ago, and he's in heaven now. And he was a man of God. Married to my mother faithfully for 55 years. And the best thing Dad ever gave me besides allowance and money, no, truth is, besides love, is how to love people. My dad never taught us how to hate. He taught us how to love. And he based it on the Holy Spirit. He based it on the Bible. He says, the Bible says, they will know you are Christians by your love.
Are you loving tonight, Morgantown?
A lot of times, people see the Newsboys show, look at this, I mean, these guys got it all together. No, we don't. These guys are rock stars. No, we ain't. We are four boys walking around saved by God's holy grace plus. Yeah, we got a nice light show. Pretty cool songs. Nice little matching suits, which I picked out. An okay drummer. Somehow fit that same head on the bus tonight. Have mercy, Lord. Truth is, guys, we love people, man. People is what keeps the Newsboys on the road, away from our families, our kids, everybody. We love people. Then we'll know you Christians by your love. That means more than just talking about it. The last time I read the meaning of the word love, in good old Webster's Dictionary, online, it is still a verb. It takes action. I can tell you all day long how much I love you. Man, I love you. Girl, you know I love you. Man, you my dog. Oh, woof, woof. Where is the action? You come here tonight, I don't know what's going on in your life, your marriage, your walk with God. But remember this tonight, Morgantown. Satan's biggest job is to remind you of your screw-ups, of your mess-ups. Because if he can do that, he's got you paralyzed. You know what that movie is? I know you saw that movie. I know what you did last summer. That's Satan's job to remind you. Saw it. I know you saw it. I saw it. He wants to remind you of what you did last night, last week. But the Bible says in 1 John 1, 9, if we confess our sins, hallelujah, he is faithful and he is just to forgive us our sins and cleanse us from all the dirty. Keep short accounts. You mess up with a friend, a loved one. My dad's gonna fall on that night tonight, nice autumn night tonight. We live in D.C., My dad, I would take walks, get ice cream, and talk. Man, I miss him so much. I still talk to him, though. It's my dreams, my prayers to God. The thing is, guys, keep short accounts. Build people up, don't tear them down. Reach out and hug them. Take the time before time is taken from you. If you don't know Christ tonight, ask him to change who you are. Save you, give you hope, give you a future. Tell him about the junk. He knows anyway because he's God, duh. He just wants to hear you say it, hear you confess it. Get it out in the open. It feels so good to be clean. And then ask him to save you and change who you are.
Yeah.
Give you hope, give you destiny, give you a future. And then one day when you go to die, and you will, you will spend eternity in heaven with all believers. Because our God is mighty to save, and you have been born again.